feeling left. Still we're dying to know.
But that's the price that you pay for yourself.